If the reports are to be believed, the sulking BJP veteran Jaswant Singh, who has been denied ticket from Barmer constituency, will resign from the party on Sunday. It is also said Singh would field his son Manvendra Singh from Barmer as an independent candidate.